Hey everyone, welcome back to Figure Fantasy. So today I'm discussing the new update, and together with the update, there are some new skins that will be dropping as well. So without further ado, let's move on to the update itself. Okay guys, so we are here now with the update for Figure Fantasy. So these are the notes coming from the official Facebook page of Figure Fantasy, so you may just check these out. So just gonna go over through them and put some, you know, look at the highlights of this update. So this is a Christmas limited time event. So unlock condition clearing the story 2-24, so you have to clear a portion of the story for these events to be unlocked. So first and foremost, we have the Christmas Eve lights. So event duration from 6 in the morning of December 24. So the update is going to be live on December 24 tomorrow up to January 8. Some of these events will be longer, so we'll just be going through all of them in a while. So again, it will be dropping tomorrow, December 24th. So description of the event: finish certain tasks during the event period, you can get limited Christmas special skin, Sunny White Christmas version. So here's another skin that we are going to receive if we finish the event. So we have Sunny White Christmas version. We also have a couple of Gingerbread Man stickers and other rewards. Okay, warm reminder, there is no other way to get the limited Christmas special skin, Sunny White Christmas version, after this event is finished. So please don't miss it if you are interested. So again, for those who are interested in getting this particular skin of Sunny for Christmas, so make sure that you finish this event. I'm not sure if this event is can be obtained through free-to-play means, but again, we'll go through that as the event drops tomorrow. Okay, next is going to be your Witch's New Year's Wish. So again, the duration for this event is going to be again at 6 a.m. December 24 up to January 8 as well of 2022. So as for the description of this event, sign in during the event and you can get tons of rewards like Christmas Limited, The Dormant, Mr. Snowman, and 3 Gingerbread Man and sticker. Introduction of the Christmas Limited, The Dormant. So I'm not sure what this event is entails, but this looks like just a sign-in event. So please do sign in every day up until this event ends. So when you enter the battle with this adornment, you will get a snowy weather effect and exclusive battle BGM. So that is actually the effect of the freebies, I think, that you're going to be using. So move on to the next one. We have a number 3, Snowstorm Wonder. Event duration is still also going to be on 6 a.m. December 24 up to January 8, 2022. The description is signing special signing reward will be unlocked after midnight of December 25 and January 1. Collect Gingerbread Man and ways of acquiring Gingerbread Man, Christmas Eve lights, and which is New Year's Wish. So this is again additional tokens for this event. Number 4 is Limited Special Pack Zephyr. So this is kind of similar to what we had for Megan. So Zephyr will also have her skin, and let me just show you how this will look like, guys. So this is actually her skin, Zephyr's Sacred Vow skin. So hopefully you guys are enticed enough that you would be getting this. This is going to be purchased through actual currency, whether you're buying it in dollar, or in my case, I'm buying it in peso. So again, this is going to be her skin. So this is also limited. There is no other way to get the pack after it is removed from the shop. So please don't miss if you are interested as well. Okay, so next is going to be exclusive special version Midori Brawling Girl is arriving with style permanent. So available from 6 a.m. December 24. It's also available in the store, so special store. So this is how the skin looks like. So the boxing version of Midori. So she's kind of mad. I don't want to mess with her with the way that that punching bag is actually bent. So anyway, this is her skin. For those who are, you know, who want to get the skin, this is going to be available as well tomorrow. Okay, so what else do we have? So extra idle rewards for Christmas. So I think they're gonna just be adding to the quantity of the idle rewards. So event duration, this is going to be December 24 at 6 a.m. Up to January 1, 2022. Description of the event: during the event, you can get more lucky coin and stamp from the idle reward. So this is guys, our big opportunity to save more lucky coin and stamp for us to level up our figures. So okay, guys, so that is it for this update. Hope you guys got the gist of it, and more or less hope you are excited of what's dropping tomorrow. This is the last event of 2021. Okay, guys, Merry Christmas, and while you're here, please do consider subscribing, because this helps my channel a lot. And also, guys, please don't forget to click that bell icon so you don't miss any videos from my channel. Thank you, guys. Stay safe. Take care. This is the Warden, and I'm out of here.